Good morning! For sure, nagandahan ka sa kitaan ng 7 accounts. Pero guys, you know what? What if kayong dalawang mag-asawa or partner gusto nyo pareho mag 7 accounts? Paano mo siya ma-maximize? So, ang tip ko sa'yo, gawin mo yung tinatawag natin na couple accounts. Paano yung couple accounts? So, ang setup niya, para siyang ganito. So, si wife 1, okay? Yung right ng wife 1 mo, doon mapupunta si wife 2, wife 3, 4, 5, 6, at 7. Since every single name, 7 accounts lang ang pwede mong bilihin, yung isang slot, mapupunta yon sa anak mo, or pamangkin mo, or whatever. Pwedeng lagay na lang natin, kid 1. Siyempre, doon naman sa left mo, doon mo naman ilalagay yung partner mo. Example, si husband. Si husband 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, para siyang isang malaking pyramid or triangle na mas malaki siya dun sa 7 accounts. So, bakit maganda yan? Kasi kung kanina, times 7 yung kita mo, dito, pwedeng maging times 15 yung kita mo. So, therefore, kapag naka 7 accounts ka, ito yung itsura niya. Kapag naman naka 15 accounts ka or 14 accounts, ito yung itsura niya. So, tanong, magkano naman ang investment kapag nag-couple accounts ka or 15 accounts? Siyempre, ang package natin is 12,980. 12,980 times 15, ang investment po sa couple account is 194,700 pesos. Well, sounds big of course. Pero, kung ipangka-traditional business mo siya, maliit pa din yun. So, the good news, sa In Global, ito yung babalik sa'yo. Napakadami. Every package, merong product minimum. Ibig sabihin, ito yung pinakamababang laman ng package. It could be higher. 15,000 worth of products times 15. So therefore, babalik sa'yo ang worth 225,000 worth of products. Ganun kadami. Plus, meron ka pang outright income na 48,000. Therefore, sa nilabas mong 194,700 pesos na couple account or 15 accounts, ang bumalik sa'yo is total of 273,000 pesos worth of cash and products. So, paano naman nakuha yung 48,000? Example, ito yung accounts mo. So, therefore, si wife 3, okay, kumita siya ng 1,000 plus 1,000, 2,000. Therefore, si wife 3 kumita ng 4,000 pesos. Si wife 6, 4,000 din. Si husband 2, 4,000 din. At si husband 3, kumita rin ng 4,000 pesos. Ngayon, ito yung good news. Si wife 2, meron siyang 1,000, 1,000, plus tatlong match. So that's 6,000. Therefore, si wife 2, kumita ng 2,000 plus 6,000, total of 8,000. The same thing with husband 1, kumita rin siya ng 8,000. The good news, si wife 1 naman. So, 1,000 direct, 1,000 another direct, plus 7 matches, that's total of 14,000. Ito po yung maganda, 14,000 plus 2,000, that's total of 16,000. Ibig sabihin, si wife 3, si wife 6, si husband 2, si husband 3, kumita ng total of 16,000. Si wife 2 naman, at si husband 1, kumita rin ng total of 16,000 din. At si wife 1, kumita rin siya ng total of 16,000. Therefore, 16,000 times 3, ang total na kinita mo sa couple accounts mo outright income is 48,000 pesos. Kaya guys, kapag nag-couple accounts ka, I'm telling you, sobrang laki ng potential na income. Sobrang laki ng pwedeng ibigay sa'yo na pera ng couple accounts. Guys, always remember, the family that aims together, earns together.